you from our GIS studios. I am Alicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. In commemoration of Saint Lucia's 41st Independence Anniversary, the publication From Inspiration to Creation, Saint Lucian Women Sustaining Lives and Livelihoods Through the Arts, has been launched. The book features and celebrates 40 Saint Lucian women artists who exemplify excellence in the arts, including entrepreneurs, arts educators, and advocates for the arts. The project was funded by UNESCO through the Saint Lucia National Commission for UNESCO in the amount of US$23,000. A total of 300 copies of the book has been printed. The books are expected to be distributed to the public and private school system to be used as reference and research material for students. The publication was launched at the GIS Studios on Friday, January 31st, 2020. Marilyn Baptiste displayed her life's work as Calypsonian Lady Leen at the 30-year Journey of Excellence Lady Leen exhibition. The exhibition forms part of the calendar of activities for Nobel Laureate Month and displays all the songwriting done throughout Lady Leen's career as well as her personal history. The exhibition took place on Thursday, January 30th, 2020. A regional workshop on qualitative data analysis has sought to equip institutions across the region with the skills to measure the standard of living and poverty, going beyond simply measuring gross domestic product and to measure the health of the population. The project is being done in collaboration with the Caribbean Development Bank and has brought regional stakeholders to Saint Lucia for the workshop. Director of Economic Affairs and Regional Integration at the OACS Commission, Jacqueline Emmanuel, noted that having qualitative evidence to complement quantitative data helped us to understand the underlying cause of poverty. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.